Hey, Power Appers, how's it going? Todd Baginski here. Earlier today, the Power Apps team asked us all on Twitter, what was your best app and what workplace frustration inspired you to make it? Well, I'm not really sure what the best Power App is I've ever made with my team because we've made a lot of them. But I did have one immediately come to mind when I saw those words, workplace frustration, that the Power Apps team asked about. And it brought to mind this app that we're looking at right here. This app is a simple time tracking app. It allows a company of over 400 people to track their time on either a tablet, a desktop, or a mobile device. Previously, the company was using a paper process to do this. As you can imagine, the amount of time it took to collate that information and do it in an accurate manner was a lot of wasted time for the company. Now the company knows instantly the time that's been reported and all the metrics that go along with that. Some of the features specific to this time tracking app that we worked with our client to develop were the ability to copy this week's time. Many times their employees work on the same projects with the same project names and cost codes week after week. So being able to click one button instead of filling out multiple rows and multiple days of time report over time can save a lot of time for the employees too. You can see when I click add new time entry, here I can search for different jobs. And then based on the job that I find, I can pick a project name and then the associated cost codes. I can then also enter time on a per day basis, and I can put in notes on a per day basis as well. There's also an admin section in the app, which is especially handy, where people can administer job numbers, activate and deactivate them, add cost codes and projects, and as well as associate job numbers with cost codes or project names as well. The entire solution is built on Power Apps with Flow and SQL Server in the back end. Hopefully this inspires you to make your own awesome Power App too. Take it easy.